New this morning, a four-year-old Sacramento boy will walk at the state capitol to help make wishes come true for kids just like him.
What is Dora and go Diego go and the backyard again.
What a cutie. That is Neel, Pannu talking about his favorite shows on Nickelodeon. He has muscular dystrophy, and he gets to go to the Nickelodeon Resort in Florida. That's in thanks to the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
It's amazing because for 1 week we can actually leave here and not have to worry about doctors, visits, physical therapy, occupational therapy, and just, you know, relax and be with the kids and, you know, see him do things that are going to make him happy.
Neel will be the ambassador for the Walk for Wishes at the state capitol. The event starts this morning at 9 o'clock.